This book is based on a girl named Callie who goes through a lot of drama to put on a play called Moon Over Mississippi. As the book goes on, she meets two new friends. The story also tells you about all the hard work you have to do in order to put on a play.